Welcome to episode one of Damn Delicious Salads.
And we're kicking it off with this nice big loaded Greek salad.
And we're making a simple vinaigrette in your mason jar that you can store in your refrigerator for up to a week.
And it's perfect for meal prep. You just make the vinaigrette, store it in your fridge, and just toss it on your salad when you're ready.
It's so light, it's so refreshing, it's so perfect.
Yes, follow us for more salads.
Yes.